WWE paid Dean Ambrose a ridiculously low amount of money for his final match. In April 2019, WWE held a special event called the Shield's Final Chapter. In the main event, Ambrose teamed with Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns one final time. Despite this being a pretty big match, Ambrose was only paid $500. To put it in perspective, that's the same amount of money wrestlers will make just to show up at a WWE event.